Who are you, Pridelander? You always do what Daddy says. Bet you do. Bet you're Daddy's little girl. An outsider doesn't need anybody. I take care of myself. Yeah, you were pretty brave, too. My name's Kovu. I'm sorry, Mother. She didn't seem so bad. Well, I thought we could be...
What kind of hunter are you anyway, Princess? You almost got yourself killed out there. You wouldn't last 3 days on your own.
Why are we doing this? What's the point of this training? Yeehaw!
Yeah.
Hey, there's one that looks like two lions killing each other for a scrap of meat!
I've never done this before. He wasn't my father, but he was still... part of me.
I want nothing more to do with him!
I was so afraid. Now I realize love is never wrong, and so it never dies. There's a perfect world shining in your eyes.
Hey, it's every lion for himself out here. That little termite's gotta learn to be on his own.
What?
Oh, Mother! Mother, hi! Mother, I got some field mice for your dinner. I left them by the,
Okay.
Ugh. This place is even creepier since the hyenas ran off. Ugh, I'm not scared, okay? Ugh. I just don't know why we have to be here, that's all. If Kovu's so special, why does he need us? I never even had a chance! Oh, fire!
Roasty toasty princess, roasty toasty princess.
Hey, is it hot in here or is that just me?
Fire!
Kovu was the last born before you exiled us to the Outlands, where we have little food, less water.
You are ready.
Nice. Very nice. You have the same blackness in your soul that Scar had. Hush. The fire rescue worked perfectly and Simba fell for it. Now, the closer Kovu gets to the daughter, the closer he gets to Simba. And once he has Simba alone... I've been exiled, persecuted, left alone with no defense. When I think of what that brute did, I get a little tense. But I dream a dream so pretty that I don't feel so depressed, 'cause it serves my inner kitty and it helps me get some rest.
Ah, Pumbaa, look at the little guy. A chip off the old block, and you gotta know who's gonna raise him.
Okay, sure, get technical, but who's gonna teach him the really important stuff, like how to belch and dig for grubs? I'm telling ya, buddy, it's gonna be like old times. You, me, and the little guy. Oh, no! Let's see. Gee, Simba, the good news is we found your daughter. The bad news is we dropped a warthog on her. Is there a problem with that? Pumbaa, let me define babysitting! Upright, head turned slightly to the left, tail erect. Oh, Timon, I'm getting tired. I gotta lose some pounds. Hey, maybe he can help, you think?
Well, I just want you to be careful. Kiara, are you listening? Accidents can happen. You could easily get hurt or stepped on or...
I banished you from the Pride Lands. Now you and your young cub. Get out!
If something happened to you, I don't know what I'd do. One day, I won't be here, and I need you to carry on in my place.
It's a good thing I did. I almost lost you. No more hunts for you. Not ever. No!
We are one, you and I. We are like the earth and sky. One family under the sun. All the wisdom to lead, all the courage that you'll need. You will find when you see, we are one.
Yes, nothing there but a bunch of backstabbing, murderous outsiders. Don't worry, Simba, she'll be fine. What could happen? Yes, sire. Clearly we are in his debt, and royal protocol demands that all debts be paid. Though in this case you might want to make an exception. Riff-raff.
Oh, Mufasa, every day Kiara grows more beautiful into a queen that will someday make us all very proud. But this cub Kovu grows stronger, and Zira fills his heart with hate. I am very worried, Mufasa. Things are not going well, no. You have a plan? What? Kovu? Kiara? Together? This is the plan? Are you crazy? This will never work! Oh, Mufasa, you've been up there too long, your head is in the clouds! Okay, alright, okay! I don't think this is going to work, but I trust you. I just hope you know what you are doing! You! How dare you save the king's daughter? There's a place that the crazy moon makes the monkeys sing and the baboon swoon, and the sultry scent of the lotus bloom will carry you away. Where the hippos swing on the jungle vines and the rhino run by the conga line. For the pink flamingo, they intertwine us. The stars come out to say, woo! In you pendy, where the passion fruit grows sweet, and it's so divine that you lose your mind as it sweeps you off your feet.